I saw a praying mantis this morning. You don't see many of them around anymore these days. His hands were clasped, his eyes were closed, and his head was bowed, praying. I suppose without ceasing. Praying for forgiveness, praying for understanding, praying for patience. A little worried about extinction, really worried about how it happened. Praying for strength, praying for guidance, praying for love, praying, I suppose, without ceasing. I wonder if I'll ever see another praying mantis again. They are very rare.